गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू योर मॉरल साइंस क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 3। ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 37। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय चैप्टर 11, दैट इज द ग्रीडी किंग। चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द वर्ड ग्रीडी? ग्रीड मीन्स सेल्फिश डिजायर फॉर समथिंग, स्पेशली वेल्थ, पावर और फूड। यू माइट हैव हर्ड द स्टोरी ऑफ ए डॉग with a bone in its mouth. Children, you remember how does that dog loses the bone it had only due to its greed. So greed never brings happiness. Now let us enjoy another story of a greedy king, Midas. Let's read this chapter. Once there lived a king named Midas. He had a large kingdom. He had many palaces, but still he was not happy. He wanted to have more gold. One day, as he was praying, a holy man appeared. King Midas asked him for a boon. The holy man granted him the boon that whatever he touches will turn to gold. The king was very happy. He touched his throne and it changed into gold. He touched the chairs, tables, vases and statues, and all these turned into gold. King Midas was happy beyond words. Beyond words means he was extremely happy. He was very much happy. He thought he was the richest man in the world. After some time, King Midas felt hungry. He ordered food. When King Midas touched the food, it changed into gold. He could not eat or drink anything. Just then his daughter came. King Midas looked at her and put his arms around her. But as soon as he did so, his daughter changed into a statue of gold. King Midas was shocked. He was very unhappy. He asked the holy man to take back his golden touch. The holy man gave him water to sprinkle on all the things that had been changed to gold. When King Midas sprinkled the water, all the things came into their original form. King Midas was a changed man now. He had learnt the lesson that gold does not make one happy. So, dear children, thought of the day is greed leads to unhappiness. Dear children, you saw that the story of King Midas teaches us about the dangers of being greedy. So, the moral of the story is that we should not be greedy in life. Try to be happy and satisfied with whatever we have. Children, giving is a nobler act than taking. So you should also try to give and distribute clothes, sweets, toys, etc. to poor people on all special occasions like your birthdays. So children, enjoy. And greed leads to only unhappiness. Keep it in your mind. Thank you.